run of this event, one fall television time remaining. Now entering the ring, Lynn Burtz. Lynn Burtz. One fall television time remaining. State heavyweight champion, the Lord Humongous, trying to get in the ring before being attacked by this Lynn Burtz. I don't know if he, out on the floor he goes. He made a mistake, I would think, wouldn't you?
Yeah. This Lord Humongous is a truly awesome, I started to say human being, but I won't go so that far, individual. And the only way I would ever come at this man is from behind, never face on.
With plenty of protection on top of coming from behind.
Anything I could get my hand on.
I have to agree with you. Crashing down on Lynn Burtz.
There comes the Shinder Namaki. That's
it's
it.
Over.
That's it. One, two, three.
What power must go into that Shinder Namaki? The way he effectively uses that hold, it just puts a man completely out, Bill Ash.
Well, look at this. He's just going right on up in the studio. This man is truly, I don't know. How do you describe a man like this?
He can, at his size and his capabilities, he can go anywhere he chooses. That is for sure. No doubt about that. The Lord Humongous now leaving the ring, and he is victorious in this match over Lynn Burtz today. Coming out now, the Tennessee Stud, Ron Fuller.
And you had a good commentator there, Clark Chase. Now, I told you I'm going to reveal the contents of this envelope, and I intend, hey, wait a minute, you got a business man out here. You ain't going to get this, huh?
Like a jackrabbit going over that.
Look at here. Look at here. Ain't nothing in there anyway. I knew this man already told me. He never took a picture of this man's face. He just pulling a bluff, and we called his bluff, right, Humongous? And now, brother, you go get ripped up just like the Lord Humongous is ripping up this thing, brother. We called your bluff, brother. Ace and Aces, dead man's hand, stud, over for you. Way to go, big man. We got him now.
All right. No pictures in the envelope, and the Tennessee stud just cleared our desk. He certainly wants no part, it seems, of Armstrong or the Lord Humongous. We'll be back with more Southeastern Television Wrestling in a moment.